the Nokia.
Welcome to Bodalla. Sit back and absorb the colors of your dreams.
Thank you.
penetrates the electric sea, levitating in this salty bath of dreams.
Called Bodalla. This is the first time I've ever done this before, so a lot could go wrong, but it seems to be going okay, I guess. But yeah, I hope to take you to a beautiful place. Place of pleasure, fun, and beautiful psychedelic dreams, really. Let me tune my guitar. Don't talk amongst yourselves yet.
peer into your eyes and I see a mirror. A tainted self-reflection, is this right or is this wrong? Sexual stimulation's at the forefront. But after we do it, I feel more vulnerable and confused. Cause it's only lonely loving. And it's only lonely kids. It's only lonely loving. And it's only lonely kids. The rocks are off, but I fall deeper. The unknowing and loathing as I regain my clothing. The buzz fades, the cravings begin again. The search for love, jaded by fucking for fun. It's only lonely. And it's only lonely again. Oh, it's only lonely loving. It's only lonely
cool. Well, this is so beautiful. I mean, like, if I could imagine where I'd want to do my first live performance, this is probably it. It's so cool that you guys are so intimate and so close. You all look very beautiful tonight. And I think, is it the candlelight or is it just you? I don't know. let's go for a little journey. Let's go for a journey. Thank you. solace is with my own. But can we recharge without our own space? Interaction overload of lost material. I retreat to my shell where my brain can heal. Sedate me with silence. With your silence. That's got a lot of emotion in that one. These are all my own songs. All these originals. I released an album about 4 months ago, but I got a bit lazy with getting a show together. But it took a long time to do this. It's like, I don't know. I just feel like I'm trying to do more than I should, and I'm just like, oh fuck, oh shit, I gotta change it. But it's really good. And is it okay? Is it good? Are you enjoy it? It's cool. Okay, that's nice. Okay. Do you want to go? Actually, we'll save Journey for later. But we love Journeys. Okay. After this, we'll play a bit of a flirty one, then we'll go to a Journey. But I didn't tune my guitar, so you hold on 1 second, okay? I'm not finished yet. All right, this is one called Lulu's Apple Tree Rainforest about my housemate's dog. With a brown spotted comb. older, 'cause she's a good girl. Pondering around, meandering in the cloud. Yemendrasfili, chewing everything the acids. Totality, she's everything you need in a dog. bit of kazoo. That meow probably wasn't necessary, was it? But we like it. How good's the kazoo? We could play that all night. We'd be like, start a nice band with that. Alright, I have one more song. Okay, yeah, we love new songs. Yeah, it's a new song. Let me tune it. Hold on. Everyone gets excited. Are you ready? We like it. Oh yeah, we like it.
If we had a prime minister in Scotland, who would you like it to be?
My dad.
Thank you.
Today, with more than 15 million dog owners in the U.S., the dog business has become a big business with an annual revenue of $600 million.
Bodalla, and that was my first gig, and you guys are fucking awesome. Thank you so much. That was really cool. Cheers, guys.
Mm-hmm.